By the way, Cloud, have you made any progress lately in the hunt for that proto-relic I mentioned before? If not, don't worry. I'm sure you have more pressing matters to attend to. Anyway, just checking in.
Thank you. over there.
Here goes the Condor's dinner.
Maybe we can track its scent.
Thank you.
guess it's in here.
Let's go.
Chance.
It's all up to you now.
Had enough?
On it.
Get her!
you're back. Hope it wasn't too much trouble.
You can put the food right over there. Thank you.
I've never seen meat of that particular color. Are you sure it's safe for Condor consumption?
Gotta say, it's kinda nice, looking up and seeing a blue sky.
Beats a steel one, that's for sure.
Though at least with the steel sky, you know your limits. Out here, it's endless. I kinda get what Aerith was saying now.
Yeah, maybe.
Hey, look!
Hmm? What a sight! I never dreamed I'd be able to see it up close like this.
Wait, we have to get a photograph. Grab the camera.
Yes, sir!
Gather around, everyone! Quickly, quickly!
Say cheese! What?
So, snap any good shots?
I hope so. It just showed up. I could barely hold my camera and...
Really? Couldn't tell from a shot like this.
Ah. Well, I haven't looked this happy since I was a lad. It's precious moments like these that make Condor watching so exhilarating. You never know what to expect. Well, scouts, let's finish writing up today's report and start preparing for our next fateful encounter.
Sir!
And hopefully next time we'll be able to snap a clear picture of that bird.
Sir! Miss? I'd like you to have this. As a souvenir.
Nice face, Cloud.
Colossal failure.